So I had to make a video on this particular subject. When I saw this announcement, I'm just like left baffled every time I see something like this with the fucking video game industry. The fact that, these game developers and these publishers, mainly the publishers, it's the publishers' fault. They keep re-releasing these games, these old ass games, and dumbass motherfuckers keep buying these stupid ass fucking products and shit. And it's like I just don't get it, dude. $80 for some old ass games, and it's like I looked at the contents of what's going to be available in this Dark Souls Trilogy package, and you're not getting anything new. They're just it's the same old games being re-released. And all you're getting is a steelbook. And steelbooks are cool, but they're not worth $80. Come on. And then I looked at the prices for all three of these games individually, the same editions and whatnot. Dark Souls Remastered, you can get that for about $30 now. And that's going to be one of the games that's available in this upcoming Dark Souls Trilogy edition. So, that's the first game. And then I took a look at Dark Souls 3. And Dark Souls 3, you can get that extremely cheap. I think that's the cheapest one that you can get out of the trilogy. The Fire Fades edition, which is essentially, the quote unquote, complete edition of the game. It comes with all the DLC and everything. And you can get that for a little over $20 brand new, or if you want it used, you can get it for less than that. And then if you look at Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 2 you can also get for under $30 as well. And that's the Scholar of the First Sin edition. And those are going to be the versions of the game of these particular games that's going to be available in this trilogy. And it's like it's so much cheaper to buy these things individually. So why the hell would you spend $80? Why would the hell would anyone in their right mind spend $80 for some old ass fucking games and shit, dude? It's like only idiots will buy into this bullshit. The Dark Souls games are old, man. If you want to play them, buy them individually, buy them separately. Don't spend $80 on a fucking steelbook. I myself have some steelbooks and whatnot of certain video games, and they're cool to have and whatnot, but they're not the end all be all. Like I said, they're definitely not worth $80. Once again, only stupid ass fanboys will buy into this garbage right here. These games are not worth $80. These games are years old, and they're much cheaper to obtain all three of them individually. Yeah, that's what I got to say about this announcement. It's some fucking garbage.